So for you folks out there, this is an absolutely beautiful speaker. So back in the 1940s, you know, they were putting a lot of jukeboxes on location in dance halls. So when you would take a jukebox and put it into a, what they called then juke joints, you were able to take that great sound and put it on the other side of the building in order to pack the place full of patrons. When these came out, it revolutionized music in places that people gather, or dance halls, juke joints, ice cream parlors, bowling alleys, bars, restaurants, and they made them so beautiful. How could you not go up to that jukebox and put a quarter in it to hear your favorite song? This jukebox, which is the most famous jukebox ever made, which is about the 1947 Wurlitzer Bubbler Jukebox. So Wurlitzer made this, as well as they made these speakers, which were matching. So they took the same contour and the same castings and made a remote speaker. In comparison, the new stuff is much better. I mean, they're getting all this great sound. I mean, now it's coming out of a little box. But I think that back in the day, these things really worked well when you were using records, and those speakers just make everything sound better because they look better.